And then there was the time Rainbow Dash called my Clouds del Couture boutique idea impractical. Imagine that! Just because I needed Twilight to perform the butterfly wing spell on me whenever I wanted to deliver merchandise.
And I told her 1,000 times, Pegasi don't even want restrictive heavy dresses. We need to be able to fly. Duh.
Not to mention the day I was wearing a really gorgeous hat, and Rainbow Dash didn't even notice.
The Wonderbolt show was ruined. Rarity's hat was blocking every pony's view.
Enough! Guidance counseling is for talking out your problems, not telling me everything that's ever happened in the history of Equestria. But I've learned sometimes talking isn't enough. You need to put yourselves in one another's shoes.
No way am I wearing those.
What I'm saying is we need a way to help you to reconnect. Follow me.
The library? And this helps us how?
You both love books. Rainbow Dash never stops talking about Daring Do adventures, and you're a huge fan of Shadow Spade mysteries.
Your point?
The perfect way for you two to reconnect as friends is to read each other's favorite book. I'll read them too. Then we'll all discuss afterward. It'll be a good friends book club, okay? I'll bring snacks.
Fine, if you insist.